The heavenly host, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest. Among those with whom he is pleased, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Behold the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. He will be great and be called the Son of the Most High, the Son of God. This is the Lord's doing. It's marvelous in our eyes. Oh. come to me, all you who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you'll find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. Long ago, God spoke to our fathers by the prophets, but in these last days, He's spoken to us by His Son, whom He appointed the heir of all things, through whom also He created the world. He is the radiance of the glory of God, the exact His nature, and He upholds the universe by the word of His power. The Lord Himself will give you a sign. Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call His name Emmanuel, God with us. But you, Bethlehem, though you are little among the thousands of Judah, yet out of you shall come forth to me the one to be ruler in Israel. From old, from everlasting, I see Him, but not now. I behold Him, but not near. star shall come out of Jacob. A scepter shall rise out of Israel. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem, in the days of Herod the king, behold, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem, saying, where is he who's been born king of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and we come to worship him. Kings of Tarshish and of the Isle will bring presents. The kings of Sheba and Seba will offer gifts. Yes, all kings shall fall down before him. All nations shall serve him. Dwell in the wilderness will bow before him. When Israel was a child, I loved him, and out of Egypt I called my son. An angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream, saying, arise, take the young child and his mother, flee to Egypt, stay there until I bring you word. For Herod will seek the young child to destroy him. Thus says the Lord. A voice was heard in Ramah, lamentation and bitter weeping, Rachel weeping for her children, refusing to be comforted for her children, because they are no Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I bring you good news of great joy that will be for all the people, for unto you born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. Behold the Lamb of takes away the sin of the world. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but in order that the world might be saved through him. So if there's any encouragement, any comfort from love, any participation in the Spirit, any affection and sympathy, complete my joy by being of the same mind, having the same love, being in full accord and of one mind. Do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit, but in humility count others more significant than yourselves. Let each of you look not only to his own interest, but also to the interest of others. Have this in mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ. Yours in Christ. This in mind among yourselves, which yours in Christ Jesus, who though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped, but emptied himself by taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of man. Found in human form, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to the point of death, even death on the cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted. Therefore, God has highly God exalted him and bestowed on him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come into His presence with singing. Faithfulness to all generations. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Seen him, you love him, and even though you do not see him now, you believe in him and are filled with an inexpressible and glorious joy. Receiving the end result of your faith, the salvation for your souls. Glory to God. That would be for all the people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. The Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world. Clap your hands, all you nations. Shout to God with cries of joy. This is the Lord's doing. It's marvelous in our eyes. Hallelujah.